Good morning, guys. So I passed out after last night's debacle. So I didn't do Advent, so I'll do that in a minute. I have to really start my paper today. Even if I just do, I already have my outline, thank God. So all I have to do is like, here's what I feel. Here's some evidence. Here's what I feel. Here's some evidence. Here's what I feel. Here's some evidence. So that'll be kind of cool. But then I have to start studying for my quiz. And, like, it's policy and economics quiz, so I have no idea what that's going to be about. Like, we have, like, 72 chapters she just assigned us randomly after Thanksgiving. So, yeah, we got Aaron's car done, and then my car, we're just going to take it tomorrow to get the flat fixed. Because Sam's Club is open, the tire part. But, and they have a tire that fits my car, which is very strange. But we'll do that, and then... I don't know, we're gonna go grocery shopping and stuff like that. Good morning, Mops. Good morning, Mops. It'll help you think. But yeah, so, and then I gotta clean. Like, there's so much stuff I have to do. I just keep getting overwhelmed and not wanting to do anything. Does that ever happen to you guys when you get so overwhelmed with things that you have to do that you don't do anything? My life. Okay, so here's my flat tire. I ran my hand around it to try to find out where the nail is, but I can't find it. So, I'm thinking I might just blow it up with this thing and then see if it holds air long enough to get me over to the tire place. Okay, so we're leaving in siren. As long as we don't lose that battery, I think we're okay. So it says 63 miles. We'll be okay. Grocery shopping. So we're here, we're at Smith's, and it's raining and so cold. But this is where we shop. They don't even feel like, are they like individual? Oh, they're individually packed. I love gummy bears, but I don't know about all this. Aaron just saw his work friend Morgan. Hi, Morgan. They were like gusting and carrying on, so that was really cute. I love cookies and snacks. The more sugar you eat, the more your pancreas gets mad at you, though. We accidentally stole the scanner thing, so I ran it back over here. I'm just waiting for Aaron to come pick me up, because it's, like, raining outside. Okay, so we're gonna go eat pericos, because it's delicious food. Uh-oh. Park there. Reverse backwards. God, this parking lot is a disaster zone. They're just like cartoonishly bad. Everyone's just like... I think it's like Monday through Friday people do that. Like they get silly on Sunday. Cause last time when I was driving around on Sunday, someone almost hit me multiple times. So how much battery do we have?
70 miles.
Okay, so we'll be okay.
I hope so.
That was a mess. But is this place Pericos? Look at how brightly colored I am. I look like a parrot. I look like I belong. Pericos. How would you say that word?
Pericos.
Okay. So we're here at this place, but we had like the hardest time ordering. Like we didn't know what anything was, and they're just like.
Well, I don't know. I'm confused. I'm used to ordering McDonald's. So everyone thinks.
Yeah. But this place is really, really good. Once you like get the ordering situation down, it's really good. Someone hand painted this. How cool. Oh my God, this food looks so good. Usually we get like a sad little thing from Taco Cabana. This looks so yummy. Oh, look at that. Little chips. Oh, and some dips. That was nice. Thanks, Pericos.
Pericos.
Oh, now he says it with a Latina accent.
Perico?
Earlier, this is Pericos.
I was scared to order what I got because I didn't want him to make my voice
Burrito. Doesn't matter. A babushka hat. Hi, guys. Josh and Ari here. Say hi, Aaron. So, we are really sorry. Well, I'm really sorry because I didn't get to do my advents and stuff, and I'm so embarrassed because I'm trying so hard, but I haven't vlogged in like a really long time, so I'm sorry. We gotta catch up. What's today's date? The 7th? So, it's the 8th. So much sass for a wrong answer.
Okay, so what are we doing first?
We can do the bath bomb because we know what those two are gonna be.
So we're rewind. We have 2 days left of bath bombs to do. No, we have 2 more days of bath bombs to do. So 6 is. I like how they're all the same color but different flavors.
Flavors, okay, Ma. She's all.
How do I get these balls in here?
That's what she said.
Oh! So this flavor is vanilla mint.
Does it smell good? Don't bite it. It smells, these all kind of smell like very soft.
They all
very
smell bland. The same. This opened a 7th now.
Shit.
So the 7th is a slightly darker orb. The 7th is sparkling cranberry. Now the 8th, and we'll be all caught up. Another pink ball.
Smells like pink ball.
The 8th is, what a surprise, vanilla mint. Okay. Now my favorite, we have to do a chocolate.
What's our favorite?
3 chocolates from our calendar.
Wait. Hold it up like this and try to do it with the camera looking at it.
I can.
Here, I'll hold it for you. I'll hold it for you. Because this is like part of the fun doing an advent. You get to show them what they get.
So we have to find the what?
So 1, 2, 3, 4. Four.
So 6 is up here.
Wait, where's 5?
5 is right here. I did that.
Okay, so we'll start at 6.
I'm going to poke your eyeball out.
I hope so too. Oh my god.
Oh, look. Oh! So 6 is a little Christmas bear.
He looks delicious.
The 7th. Oh, it's all the way down here.
What's the 7th? A little
bear. Oh, a little ball. A little moon ball. And then the 8th. Oh! A little square of goodness.
Yay, so this is actually really cute. It's like a lint advent calendar. It's really cute. They're like five or six bucks, maybe 10 bucks at Target. That's really cute.
Where's my candy?
None of these. Premium chocolate. Or a lint bear. I guess it's a bear.
So Josh's favorite now.
Can I open this?
Of course. Okay. So you have to take 3 of these out.
We're not wearing pants, so we can't stand up. Okay, 4, 5. Oh. 6. It's a white one. That's this white thingy.
Oh! Good thing I didn't have that against my eyeball.
Why would you have a box against your wall? Cabernet Sauvignon. I like these. These are so good. Oh, what a feeling! 7. You open 7.
What is it?
I don't know. Apparently, you can resell these for like hundreds of dollars.
Oh! Ha! Ha! These wines?
The box, because you can reuse it every year.
Oh, I got a rosé.
I love rosé.
I don't drink.
Did you show it to them?
Yeah, I went. Life isn't all
of diamonds and rosé, but it should be. This is really heavy still.
Can I do 8?
Do it.
Ooh. Cabernet Sauvignon.
So we got two of the cabs. Oh my god, these are so heavy.
How many of these wines?
I've only drank one. I only drank the Sauvignon Blanc.
Well, you get it. Better start getting drinking.
Honey, I don't drink like that. I have school. At the end of the year, I'll drink it. So what else?
You know what would be a cute idea? You should pull them and then we have a New Year's party and we'll have them on display and have a tasting test.
We're not having a New Year's party. Are we having a New Year's party? That's actually a cute little idea, but I would not. I don't know what I'm gonna do. So, oh, I was like, ooh, what balls am I sitting on?
I want the other chocolate.
Okay.
Josh lured me in here with chocolate.
So last night's Twinkle Leg Parade was cute. The car issues are done. My car's holding air in the tire, but I'm still gonna take it tomorrow to that place. I don't know if I should just sleep tonight and just get a bunch of shit done, because I'm just so flippin' tired. Like, I have like a sleep deficit or something. Like, I'm just so tired. And then we were also talking about my next Louis purchase, but I need to do using this as an everyday carry, because I took it to Vegas and it was like the bomb. Like, it was so great. Like, it was such a great bag to take around with me. However, I feel like here it would make me a target, maybe. Almost a little bit to go steal her purse, but I'll Mrs. Doubtfire someone and I'll go ham.
Insert Miss Doubtfire clip.
Back off, asshole! Beat it! Broke my bag, the bastard.
Help is on the way!
No, you'll be. What's his name? You'll be from this time we'll be watching our whole trip.
That's from White Water. Chicks! What is he, a track star?
What?
Oh my god, he's got my gun and badge! Go get him!
Get it!
Can you believe this?
What do?
We follow them, but we can't blow our cover.
Give back my badge!
What is this girl, a track star?
Oh, jeez! You messed with the wrong line tonight, pal!
Ow. Holy Christ!
Now I'm pissed!
I think she's bionic, dude. Was nice.
Jeez, lady, all that for a bag?
It's not just a bag. It's Prada.
It's my comic.
Okay, so thanks so much for watching today, guys. I'll put everything together and throw it up. This one from today, I have to re-upload it because apparently it keeps losing the files from the camera, which has been really frustrating today. I've been dealing with this for like 4 hours because I've been re-importing it and it's not catching. So all my footage from yesterday might just be gone and it might just have a screenshot of me crying. But yeah, so today was a great day. Yesterday was a great day. You're not going to keep me down, bad world. Do you have anything you want to tell anybody? What are you shopping for?
And then the butler passed out.
Not the butler.
Answered that.
Ah! Stop making me insert so many clips. It's hard to do.
You should do it. That would be hilarious.
All right, guys. Well, I love you so much. Thanks so much for watching. Tune in next time for the more misadventures of Josh and Ari. Nyong.